In this video, I'm going to show you how to create an anti-roll bar. From the ribbon, go to ARB and select New Linear ARB. Enter the ARB stiffness. Note that this is a linear stiffness defined at the tip of the ARB lever arm. You can also create nonlinear ARBs. First, select whether you have displacement force data or angle force data, and then enter the lever arm length. In the data table, enter the force characteristics of your anti-roll bar.